Now, our Boy Styles Lifetime Achievement Award goes to a singer who hails from Natchez in Mississippi. He's been in the music business for over 40 years. He's had 14 top 40 singles, including the number one R&B single, Fake, and his massive top 10 UK hit, Criticize. He's been resident in the UK now for a while and has just recently released Hearsay 30, his recent tribute to his hit album of 30 years ago. Jules, could you tell us who our winner is?
I can, and it'll be such a man with such a wonderful man with such an incredible voice. Ladies and gentlemen, silence please, because we have a wonderful, incredible pen. Fern has the special accolade award that covers up a damn patch on the wall and a lovely cognac to wash it down with and a beautiful pen to write the thank you letters with when it's all over. And we welcome to the stage a truly great talented man with an amazing voice, the one and only Alexander O'Neill. Woo!
How you guys doing tonight? It's all good. You know, it's really good to be here and to get an award because I've never gotten an award before. That's why this is the first time. So, is this it? Oh my God.
This is the pen.
That's the pen.
Yep.
And, oh, that's absolutely lovely. I've got an award, now I can feel good about it. Okay.
Beautiful pen. You've got a beautiful bottle of cognac, an award here. Would you give us a song?
I would love to give you
a song,
Jules.
That's what I long to hear.
All right. Thank you, my friend. We're going to go all the way back, I think, to the first album. Now listen. Some of you guys might remember this song. And then again, you might not. How? Baby, when it all? How? Ooh. Ooh, like baby. Now listen. As the night love takes a new meaning. That's the truth. If you were here, you would know what I mean to say. Oh, certainly leave me only waiting. You know, most of the time I'm waiting for you right here for the chance. I only want to love you more, more. Did you understand it? If you know the words, sing it with me. Girl, you know how. That's why I love England so much. If that's the way you planned it, no. If you could only know my feelings, you wouldn't know how much I do believe. If you were here tonight, all night, by my side. If you were with me now. Now here's another thing. See, when the lights go out, I cannot pretend. You know why? This need to be all for me to be in alone, all alone. Slow burn, we'll light a candle for us. When it's done, to one. One to one in love. Oh, we're in love. Did you understand it? What? Girl, you know how much I can. It's not the way you planned it. No, no, no. With me now, we do it over and over. We do it over and over again. Listen, we do a flip, flop, flop, flip. You know what I'm talking about. All that, over and over. Listen. Day I won't feel this pain, baby. Please don't keep me waiting. Come to me, girl. If you work here tonight, all night, when you're by my side, if you were with me now. For me to be in when I'm all alone. Shoot, I'm all alone. I'm all alone tonight, and I don't know why I'm all alone tonight, but I don't know why. Thank you so very kind. You guys are too kind. Listen, I'm gonna get up off this stool now. One more. Listen, I'm waiting, Alan. Come on, crank the music up, crank it up. Come on, oh, I'll take that. Criticize. Oh, that's it. Don't criticize. My friend. Can't you find something up to talk about? Is it only one you say? Make it look better when you put things down. Will you do a opinion? When you criticize my friend, criticize my idea. Don't criticize my life. I you wanna do, criticize. Baby, don't criticize. Criticize. All you wanna do is criticize. Yeah. Wait a minute. Come on. Oh. Don't criticize. Can we start this over? Cause your conversation ain't right. We can make our love stronger. You don't have to think right. When you criticize my friend, criticize my idea. Don't criticize my life. Sing it with me, y'all. Come on. gonna get me in trouble up here, aren't you? With the band. Come on. Boop, 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 boop. Guys, have a wonderful evening. Good night.
The wonderful Alexander O'Neill.
Thank you, Jules.
Fantastic, Alexander O'Neill.
Thank you, guys.
And the wonderful Alexander O'Neill. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think we need to have a huge round of applause. First of all, for Mr. Alexander O'Neill, but also for all of the incredible people that have won the awards tonight, and all the people, all the nominees were amazing. I'd like to thank Richard Pite, and I'd especially like to thank Fern McCann for her dazzling help in dispensing the awards with me. Thank you for joining us this evening. I hope you had a beautiful evening. I shall say farewell to you all. Good night, God bless, and thank you all. Ah, wait, there's one man. There's one man we have to thank, and I think we should stand and give him a cheer. And that's the man that was responsible for this entire reason for us all being here. Yes, the great creator himself, none other than Ranald McDonald!